on an almost perfect summer evening at Red Bull Arena. Red Bulls and Orlando City SC make their way onto the field. Second and final meeting between the teams in the regular season. We knew there would be changes. Sal Zizo is suspended. Daniel Royer missing tonight after he was injured in that game. The real issue here that the Red Bulls may look to exploit is in the back. Two different starting central defenders. Larin, return pass. Here's Rivas into open space. Golden opportunity for Orlando City, and he missed the net. Robles came out to challenge.
Good positioning by Luis Robles. Comes out, cuts down the angle. And Rivas couldn't find a way to the goal.
Now Kaká has Rivas again. This time he scores. That went right through Luis Robles. And just like that, Orlando City SC with a 1-0 lead.
Not the best play in the world. He'd love to have another shot at that, but sometimes the hardest ball at a goalkeeper is the one driven low right at your feet. Tuesday against Cincinnati, and then you're one game away from a final against Sporting KC.
Big shot taken by Larin, and the stop made by Robles. How about that? Adams crossed up with Davis. His service, and the game is tied. At the doorstep was Kleschen, Davis as well. 1-1, we're level at the 30th minute.
But it's all about Tyler Adams. We talked about the wingbacks getting forward. Well, he got forward and produced.
Trying to seize the lead for the first time tonight. His service, and out! Oh, and a save made by Bendik.
Murillo can't believe it. If you're a goalkeeper, this is about as good as it gets. Take your time, be poised.
What do you know? Muriel again plays it across right field.
Davis with the perfect pass, and that's a beautiful ball by Alex Muriel.
Since 2010, they've compiled 272 points in this arena. Right, Phillips going for another, hit the bar. Follow-up try, no. That would have gone on the all-time highlight reel. Flag stays down. Rivas will get on this. Carlos Rivas plays it across. This comes back.
Absolutely shocking, dramatic. That's the ball that comes back, and then bang.
And now they get busy on the Orlando bench. They're moments away from their first substitutions as we watch Davis. His curling shot is in! Sean Davis, money from distance, and it extends the lead to 3-1.
Look at that play. Takes that ball to his right. Creates a little bit of time and space, and then bang.
That's all on that final free kick. It comes to Connor Lane. The Red Bulls put the finishing touches on a 3-1 victory over Orlando City.
Need your soccer fix on the go? Download our MLS app now.